Thank you. Right over here. See? There he is.
Alec.
Father.
I moved here soon after you left home. It's been 3 years. What is it you've been up to?
Can I stay here 2 or 3 days? I want to find medicinal plants in the Alabaster Forest.
So you're still pretending to be a doctor?
What is that?
I don't know, and it's been appearing more and more often lately. What is happening in the forest?
Pokémon? It seems injured.
Wait! Mother, don't go out there! Can someone come help?
Why are you closing the gate? We can't go out there to help?
Quiet. Stay back.
But it looks injured.
There are likely more injured Pokémon in the forest. Will someone come?
What reason do we have to help the Pokémon? Well?
We can't even go into the forest because of them.
That's right. It would be better for us if they were all gone.
The security corps will go as well.
What are you saying?
We're not going out there to help Pokémon. However, there's something strange happening in the forest. We must go to ensure the safety of this village.
Why do you care about Pokémon?
I don't know. But I want to learn. To find out more.
You won't be able to walk in the snow with the shoes you have.
Good luck out there!
Be careful out there! Don't take any chances!
Aren't you scared?
No. There's someone I want to see.
Hey,
Look. Let me help them. I promise to take care of them.
What happened?
A friend came to help me.
I understand why you feel the need to concern yourself with Pokémon. But maybe people and Pokémon can.
become physical often.